All right, so he said it was, you know, it could be worth $2 million. You know, whenever you hear on the news something selling at an auction for a lot of money, that's the headline number. There is a ridiculous amount of fees. I would love to give you like $1.4 million. $1.45, I think that's fair. I think we can both be happy with that.